How to fix Xbox game bar crashing error 0x803F8001 on Windows 10. Here are some tips that would help fix Xbox game bar crashing error 0x803F8001 on Windows 10. 1. Disable the game bar and Microsoft Store notifications. 2. Workaround: remove then the game bar app and reinstall it from Microsoft Store. 3. Keep your Windows up to date and GE the official fix to address this Xbox game bar crashing error 0x803F8001.